isangola khona lisafu legile isango ngithe kuwe shiya phansi indaba yosawoti isangola khona shiya phansi indaba amanzi ngeke sasebenza manje eboke isango uJesu mayefika kalokho echaza into eningi mfundisi phamandla awusondele mfowethu mayefika kowesifazane wasesamariya emtshela izinto ethi lo wesifazane umkhulu yini wena kunobaba mkhulu akalokho uJesu ekhuluma sichitha isikhathi esiningi sikhuluma indaba yobaba mkhulu mfundisi sikhuluma indaba yokuthi abantu abangayi ekuthenini abangayi ekuthenini kulungile ma ubona ukuthi amanzi lawo asixabani nawo thina simngento eyodwa sazi ukuthi lawe siwaphethe lawe siza nawo umephela lawo aphuzayo obaba mkhulu thina siphethe amanzi azokunikeza an eternal quench of thirst. Somebody please bring a microphone for mfundisi. There's a quick word of salvation. Isango lakho na yebo ke. Yebo isango. Yebo isango. Isango lakho. Livulekile. Nawu ngesisango. Ake sisho kanye nje sonke with a loud voice.
I want to pray with you wherever you are. You say, oh, Kato Mandelebrosa. Listen to these words, and I'm going to pray just now. When Jesus forgives this woman, he says, go and sin no more. And when we preach grace, people think we don't say, don't go and sin no more. But if you say, go and sin no more, you have not said anything. Because this woman knows that she mustn't sin, but she is sinning. But grace is, you are accepted even in your shame. You are accepted even in your lowest point, you are accepted, even with the evidence that you deserve to be disqualified. Grace says you are accepted. There will never be a point and a time in your life where the grace of God is not sufficient for you. His mercies are new day by day, every morning. There is mercy today, there will be mercy tomorrow. There will be mercy the day before tomorrow. His mercies are new every day. If somebody that says, Mfundis, I need to accept this Jesus, raise your hand wherever you are. I want to pray with you. Don't postpone, there's no need. Just the way you are, He is ready to change you. He is ready to transform your life. You don't need extra time. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Siyabonga baba wethu namandla onke nababantwana bakho beza kuwe beza benjengoba benjalo ngoba uthe wena ezwini lakho akekho oza kuwe oyomlahlela ngaphandle sibonga umusa uNkulunkulu wethu ongcwele owabukela abantu belimele wabukela abantu belahlwe ngabazalwane wabukela abantu belahlwe ngamabandla abo kodwa umusa wakho ubanele siyabonga baba wethu ongcwele that this afternoon your mercy and your grace is here in the name of Jesus.
Can we just put our hands together for the Lord? Thank you so much for this.